Maximal's Maximal Family, welcome back to Resident Evil. So, down the sewer hole we go this time without the falling. But I wonder what happened in the show that, like I said, obviously they're hiding there, they must have found earlier, but unless the guy took her, which means, you know, it's an indication of, oh, okay.
Sherry? You know.
Yeah! He tried. I think there was some in there. There was some glimpse. There was a glimpse in there. There was a glimpse flying.
Claire, you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry,
where's Sherry?
Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
See this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where's
oh,
she?
Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look. I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Yeah, you're not really Shen.
Her daughter?
Okay. Say, 'cause why not? Yeah, and we don't have that, so put that away, because that doesn't matter now.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Literally.
I got my big blue or whatever. Right, for that's for something else entirely. Let's leave that then. Yeah, I mean, cable car. This way. There we go. Oh, my God. Wait. Come on!
What the hell is up with you?
Come on! Jeez, why? Didn't it kill him? Jeez. No, I don't need aim assist, that isn't the problem. It was just because, literally, it was just I didn't have any ammo. Because I put the grenade away, think I didn't need it. But then I'm a dumbass for doing that. Don't need this. You not take that out, because that would be useful.
Shit.
figure out what's in there, we'll have to come get it later.
What is this?
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry! I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Yeah, what a bitch of a mother. Okay. Oh, no, we're back to this shit again. Get ready. Say, because why not? Goody goody gun drops. Well, on the bright side though, I've noticed that we don't have to worry about that tyrant chasing us now, so that's good. So that's less pressure there. Oh no, it's 12, okay. Oh, There we go. I had ammo in the thingy, hang on. There's ammo in the where is it? I put some ammo away because there wasn't any. Oh, perfect. Never mind, I did have the ammo on me. Yeah. So I'm not doing too bad, like I said, it's going to be a bit more of the, oh, let's find the thingamajiggies, you know, let's find the chess pieces, that's going to be fun again, but, you know. I like that, ooh. No, I'll keep that as a spare. I'm not going to use it yet. Nothing here. Okay. That's another grenade added. Perfect. We need more of those. I get it, then I'm gonna use that to move. I wonder if that's what I use for like the things in the station. That will help. Because then if I can go and do them, get back to finishing, that might help. Because then I can, you know, I could do more of them. That's more useful. Yes, good. I thought if you had any more items, geez, but that's good. Where is my ammo? Hang on. Oh, God damn it! Oh, son of a bitch! Came out of nowhere! I should have used the healing fit, but I thought, I'll be fine. God damn it. Please tell me I'm not, like, all the way back. I've lost the pouch and everything. I'm gonna have to remember all that shit again. Actually, no, it's over here, so here we go. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing here, so that's great. Let's just keep going, forget it. So I've not got any more, so I need to get more pellets. Somehow, somewhere I need to get more. There you go, more ammo. It's not going to be much against those big guys unless I hit the big guns up. above, but I was going to save, because if I'm right, that's going to take me back up here, and so on. See what this does. Problem is, I can take that. That's actually not bad. Go and grab that now quickly. Grab the ammo. Yeah, and then we'll save, so that way then we don't have to worry about any like fuck ups. Perfect. Okay. Okay, this could be interesting. I'll keep that. Because that's meant to take me to there, I think. But, oh, another area, but I'm not going to do that yet. I know where we are now, which is good. We're back in the police station. You know why it's good? It's because I got little buttons and stuff like that, and I can use that to get armor. No, I'm sorry, more bits of gear, little things like that. Because in the police station, I still got gunpowder. And this is my plan. I might go and grab the remaining bits of gunpowder, put in my inbox, start banking on ammo. For example, I know we got safe, I can't figure that one out. Crank handle, start red herb, you know, we'll grab stuff like that, we'll grab the remaining stuff before we go. Because obviously I think we're going to need it. And that dialogue, that I got the thing for that, so I'll definitely do that. We all need that until we get to a certain point. So I think I'll wrap up here then. So next part, we will continue through the station and do our bit. We'll get some stuff done. So I'll see you all then. Take care. See ya.